デンマークで最新のシステム、ケアシステムを導入した施設ということですので、多くは高齢者であったりとか、あるいは認知症の方なのだそうですけれども、どのようなシステムを使っているのか、実際に見せていただこうと思っています。
You're able to see what the activity has been throughout the day, and you are able to do risk settings, that applies to what the residents need is, and then you can see if they have had any falls, and you're able to go in and see the actual fall clip, and you'll be able to see 30 seconds. And this is sending on whatever it catches to this Mactator, which is the computer that decodes every photo's taken multiple times a second. It will remove the photo and take whatever is decoded.